All right, we're here today. I'm with my good buddy Islam. I'm here with Dennis Dominican, and we're gonna talk about the mind state of what it takes to push your body to failure, and I'm gonna be doing muscle-ups. So Kelly Muscle says it's like a pack of wolves coming to attack you, and you gotta do whatever it takes to take those wolves out, those dogs. Me, I feel like it's more just being one, being whole, thinking and meditating and cutting every single thing else out. There's no other noise, there's no one distract, there's nothing distracting you, and you're just one with the bar, one with your muscle. So I'm gonna go into that mental mind state and zone everything out, and I'm gonna double the muscle ups I did in Astana, Kazakhstan. For all you crazy guys talking about my form, I got my Cali Muscle gloves right here. These are for doing a maximum amount of muscle ups. You ready for this? Come on.
Here we go, baby. Money muscle, baby.
That's one, baby. Oh, woo, that's slippery. Six. Seven. That's still good form. Take a little breather for you guys. What is that? 13? What is that? 10? Frank Medrano! Come on! Okay. Oh man, you gotta teach them, Dennis, how to do these muscle ups. My fingers. That was at 13? 11? Okay. I'm not gonna lie, those were pretty hard.
No concentration.
See, I might not have gotten in that mental mind state. Okay.